Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the Pasture effect and Crabtree effect. Okay, Crabtree effect. First, Pasture effect. What is Pasture effect? The inhibition of glycolysis by oxygen is known as Pasture effect. The inhibition of glycolysis by oxygen, we call that condition as aerobic condition, is known as Pasture effect. It was discovered by Louis Pasteur more than a century ago. While studying fermentation by yeast, he observed that when anaerobic yeast cultures were exposed to air, the cultivation of glucose decreased by nearly 7 times. See once again, the inhibition of glycolysis by oxygen, we call that aerobic condition, is known as Pasteur effect. Because this was discovered by the Louis Pasteur, we call that Pasteur effect, more than a century ago. While studying fermentation by yeast, he observed that when anaerobic yeast cultures were exposed to air, when anaerobic yeast cultures, see here guys, we are talking about the anaerobic yeast cultures were exposed to air, the utilization of glucose decreased by nearly 7 times. The utilization of glucose decreased by nearly 7-folds. Okay, next, in the aerobic condition, the levels of glycolytic intermediates from fructose 1,6-bisphosphate onwards decrease, while the earlier intermediates accumulate. This clearly indicates that Pasteur effect is due to the inhibition of the enzyme phosphofructokinase. The inhibitory effect of citrate and ATP produced in the presence of oxygen on phosphofructokinase explains the Pasteur effect. Next, in the aerobic condition, the level of glycolytic intermediates from, see here guys, the levels of glycolytic intermediates from which compound? Fructose 1,6-bisphosphate onwards decrease. Okay, intermediates from fructose 1,6-bisphosphate onwards decrease, while the earlier intermediates accumulate. This clearly indicates that Pasteur effect is due to the inhibition of enzyme phosphofructokinase. The inhibitory effect of citrate and ATP produced in the presence of oxygen on phosphofructokinase explains the Pasteur effect. See here, there is inhibition of the enzyme phosphofructokinase. This causes the intermediates from, this decreases the intermediates from fructose 1,6-bisphosphate. Okay, next, Crabtree effect. What is Crabtree effect? The phenomenon of inhibition of oxygen consumption by the addition of glucose to tissues having high aerobic glycolysis is known as Crabtree effect. The phenomenon of inhibition of oxygen consumption, by addition of glucose to tissues having high aerobic glycolysis is known as Crabtree effect. Basically, this is opposite to that of Pasteur effect. Basically, this Crabtree is opposite to that of Pasteur effect. Crabtree effect is due to increased competition of glycolysis for inorganic phosphate and NAD+, which limits their availability for phosphorylation and oxidation. Once again, the phenomenon of inhibition of oxygen consumption by the addition of glucose to tissues having the high aerobic glycolysis, this known as Crabtree effect. Basically, this is opposite to that of Pasteur effect. Crabtree effect is due to the increased competition of glycolysis for inorganic phosphate and NAD+, which limits their availability for phosphorylation and oxidation. Okay, this is about the Crabtree effect and Pasteur effect. Okay, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.